at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway.
We're racing because we want to cure autism now.